And Jesus told them this parable: one blind man cannot lead another one. If he does, both will fall into a ditch. No pupil is greater than his teacher, but every pupil, when he has completed his training, will be like his teacher. Why do you look at the speck in your brother's eye, but pay no attention to the log in your own eye? How can you say to your brother, "Please, brother, let me take that speck out of your eye," yet cannot even see the log in your own eye? You hypocrite! First, take the log out of your own eye, and then you will be able to see clearly to take the speck out of your brother's eye. A healthy tree does not bear bad fruit, nor does a poor tree bear good fruit. Every tree is known by the fruit it bears. You do not pick figs from thorn bushes, or gather grapes from bramble bushes. A good person brings good out of the treasure of good things in his heart. A bad person brings bad out of his treasure of bad things. For the mouth speaks what the heart is full of.